Hi friends. Welcome to Pharma Guideline. Today we shall discuss the better ways to write an effective standard operating procedure for pharmaceuticals. SOPs are documents that are followed during the work in any department like quality control, quality assurance, or production. Employees must follow the procedure written in the SOPs to ensure quality and efficient work. SOPs are the backbone of a pharmaceutical manufacturing company. These are essential to produce effective and quality products consistently. But writing an SOP that is practical, easy to understand, and meets the regulatory requirements is not easy. During the creation of standard operating procedures, you should keep the following things in mind. First, SOPs should be easy to understand and follow. The second one is, SOPs should be created specifically for the specific work. Number third, SOPs should be updated regularly to reflect the changes in the process. And fourth is, SOPs should be reviewed and approved by the management. Standard operating procedures are very essential for any company to run all operations smoothly. It helps to maintain the quality of products and increase the productivity and efficiency of the employees. But SOPs must be easy to understand and effective. Now let us move forward to how to write an effective standard operating procedure. There is no specific criteria to write an effective SOP, because it depends on the company culture and specific requirements of the company. But there are some key principles that should be followed when you write an SOP. First is, keep your SOP concise and easy to read. SOP are the most read document in any pharmaceutical department. Employees read those many times a day while they are working. They seek information about the process they are doing. They should understand the information easily without any problem. Otherwise, they would miss the important information, and they may do work improperly. Second one is, use specific and precise language when describing the processes and procedures. SOPs should be clearly understandable, and the reader should not be confused. SOPs should give clear instructions to the employee for the work that he is doing. Number third is, SOPs should be up to date. When you are writing any SOP, make sure that the information provided is up to date and has all changes actually made in the process and procedures. Regular updates in SOPs make them relevant and effective all the time. Fourth is, make sure the SOPs is well communicated. It is important to circulate the SOP to all concerned employees of the company, from workers or junior staff to senior management. This will help to follow the same procedure or process for the same task by all the employees. And the last one is, train the employees on the SOP. It is necessary to train all the employees on the SOP before the implementation, so that they can know the new procedure and can ask if they have any doubts. Here are some useful tips to write the effective SOPs. Procedures written in standard operating procedure should be short and to the point so that employees can read and understand better. SOPs written in the local language can be more effective and fruitful than the other languages. SOPs should be written keeping the layman in mind so that everyone can understand. SOP should be written and checked by different persons who handle the process on which SOP is written. Now let us see some benefits of an effective SOP. A well-written SOP can have many benefits for a pharmaceutical company. A few of them are here. SOPs help to ensure that the process is executed correctly. It improves the quality of the product. It helps to become the company more efficient. SOPs help the employee to become more loyal. It helps to create a positive work culture. Now you have understood the importance of a good SOP in pharmaceuticals. Next time when you write any SOP for pharmaceuticals, make sure to keep these tips in your mind, so that you can create an effective and better SOP that would help your employees and company to grow. Don't forget to subscribe to this channel and also hit the bell icon to get regular updates. Thanks for watching this video.